Charges upgraded tonight for Joliet Police Officer Erin Zilka. She now faces felony DUI charges in a crash that killed another officer. It was a horrific scene back in January of this year. 33-year-old Berwyn Police Officer Charles Schauer was riding in a car with Zilka. Their car slammed into a truck on I-55 and Schauer was killed. A distraught Zilka was seen shortly after that crash walking along the expressway. She is out on bond and is on paid leave.